the stimulus bill is having a birthday. 2 years ago, Obama and Pelosi used their Washington monopoly to pass the stimulus. And Utah's piece? Taxpayers got billions of wasteful spending. It was supposed to create jobs, but it created more debt. And Jim Matheson voted for it. Since Matheson helped pass the stimulus, Utah lost 38,000 more jobs. Jim Matheson and President Obama, they take the cake. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.